There. Those plants by the stream should do the trick.
Ugh. Bitter?
Yeah, well, at least they make you feel better. All right, we should keep going.
Might want to grab more of these plants along the way.
Yeah, good idea.
Look, there. More of the blight.
Some of the blight is... it's peeling off. Dead skin. Is that how it spreads?
Ugh.
Those ruins. That's where we need to go.
I see a few ways down. Are you gonna jump? Go for a swim?
Fastest way down. Looks like they left a carcass behind.
What are we after exactly?
The backup? Well, it's an AI. It's hard to explain. Think of it like a set of instructions that can fix the world.
Sounds complicated.
Someone took down this machine recently.
Who else would come here?
I don't know. We better craft some arrows of our own. There might be trouble up ahead.
There's some rigwood by the stream.
All right. Now to craft some arrows.
There's a ladder. But can't reach it from here.
Done. Nothing
well
can't knock free.
Arrow's ready.
Just have to target the lock.
By the gods. What was this place?
I don't know. The transmission... the, message I found didn't say. Only that a backup might be here. We need to find a way in. The blight's not just poisoning plants. It's killing animals, too.
Then people will get sick, too. And starve.
We're not gonna let that happen. We can scan the machine before we make our move.
Okay. Another one's coming.
Concentrate.
Find anything
so
good?
So after the fuss over me leaving, what did everyone else do?
Well, as soon as the celebration was over, my mother led the rest of Denora home. The Sun King put his people to... city, and I set out to find you. You said you've had a focus since you were a child, right?
Yeah. Found my first one when I fell into a ruin. Got the others from an old cache not long ago. It's good to have extras.
Welcome to the Far Zenith Launch Facility.
Far Zenith? I know they made some tech trades with Zero Dawn, but why would they have a backup of Gaia? I should be able to pry this open.
I guess they wanted to check in with them.
There's climbing gear. Guess someone dropped in from above. Whoever left this here might have also shot those machines we found earlier.
So where are they now? Ugh. What's that stench?
Entire camp. Wiped out. They must have come here to delve for scrap.
Acid. That explains the smell. It looks like something big came in from above.
Crashed right through the camp. And then through the wall.
I should take a look at the rubble in that gap.
Whatever came through here brought this down as it went out. If I can dislodge some of the debris, we might be able to squeeze through. Maybe I can find something to help in the camp.
Aloy, over here. I think I got something.
My focus picked up a couple of things to check out.
Poor guy. Acid burned right through his armor.
Part of a machine. Could help fix the gears. Machine cable. Stronger than rope. All right, I think I have what I need to repair the tool. Or maybe to make something better.
You could use this workbench.
There. Pull, caster. Now to test it on the debris. Than I thought. What's this?
Whoa!
Good morning. I'm Osvald Dahlgard.
This didn't turn out
much. My pleasure to introduce you
to. I might be able to get up there.
Far Zenith.
Well, that door looks promising.
Forget what you think.
How do I get up there?
Our truth is. We say reach for the
wow.
Stars.
Wow, that works.
That pullcaster's useful. There's only one.
Don't worry, I'll find you another way up.
Wonder what's in this auditorium.
Guess we'll find out. Okay, I gotta drop the ladder for Varl.
There you go, Varl.
Thanks. Wilds have really grown over this place. Down two.
Hmm.
machines ahead.
Nothing you and I can't handle. I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you.
This little guy got caught up in the blight. I couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. Machines must have broken through. I'll keep this for later.
I guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it.
There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. It's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we should craft some traps. It could help us get by.
Keep going, then.
Whoa. That machine we saw earlier must be able to
move. Let's hope it doesn't come this way.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked. With algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah. But I can only do it if I find that backup. I think we're winding our way around to the data center. We'll need to cut through that big building on the right out there. Looks like we've got to climb up.
You okay?
Yeah.
Guess we won't be going that way.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old. Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side.
Huh. Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use. Those Osram must have left this behind. Can't help.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
It's heading in the same direction we're going.